Well, it's fantastic news to hear that we won.
On the heels of a messy win of sorts out of a contest that's usually a definitive nod from Iowa caucus voters, Mayor Pete Buttigieg is headed to Sacramento. The Friday touchdown will be the second time around in the region for South Bend, Indiana's former leader, having just visited West Sacramento late last year. But when Fox 40 hit the streets to find out just who's on voters' minds these days, his name wasn't rolling off of their lips. Actually, more than staunch candidate support, we heard this assessment of the 2020 election season.
I think it's a lot of noise. It's too much noise going on. Yeah. I don't know. I think we can't really tell what's really going on behind the candidates right now.
How are you feeling about it so far? Are you like super paying attention already? Not? It's really frustrating. What do you think?
I'm kind of 50-50. I'm semi-paying attention, semi-trying to get there.
The legions of would-be ballot casters are also still trying to get there. That doesn't mean their political preferences aren't starting to solidify.
Our country's doing really, really well the last 4 years. Okay. You know, and he's already got the Electoral College, so it's pretty much sewn up for 2020 as far as that's concerned. You know, okay. So probably Trump again, you know.
All right.
Personally, I'm going to vote with Bernie Sanders. Because I think he's uncompromising and really sings the same tune every year. You can look at videos of him back in the 90s in Congress defending a lot of ideas that were radical back then but aren't so radical now.
I'm a Trump supporter, okay. So I'm trying to stick with the facts of what he brings to the table and not fall for all the things that are on social media bringing him down.
And instead of committing to a specific candidate at this time, many are committed to staying open-minded and vetting candidates in person when they can, like with Mayor Pete.
With somebody like that coming to town, since you're still deciding, would you be interested in going to hear him or see him in person?
Yeah, most definitely.
Well, what we know right now about Mayor Pete and Friday, again, Friday, we know 4 o'clock. We know it's a town hall. We just haven't been informed as to where as of yet. Reporting live in Sacramento, Sinceri Tonsil, Fox 40 News.